Hey, Insta. I'm here today because I wanted to do a live video because I want to show y'all how I flexi rod my hair. I started and I'm about finished, so I want to come on and come up here and show y'all how I flexi rod my hair. So what I'm gonna do is, I very seldom use combs. As y'all know. Okay. I want to do sort of like a side part. So I'm gonna put this hair to the side right quick. Just get it out of my way right now. But show y'all the products I'm using today. This is my DIY leave-in conditioner. I'm trying to think. Y'all can go on Facebook on the page The Best Hairstyles of Black Women, and go in the search box and look under my name, which is Melissa Streeter. That's M-E-L-I-S-S-A-S-T-R-E-E-T-E-R, and look under my name and type in the search box Melissa Streeter videos, and I have a video of me making my DIY leave-in conditioner. So if you want to go back and you want to go and follow me on Facebook, or and go to the page that I just told you and go in the search box and find the video where I made this DIY leave-in conditioner, you can go and watch it. I'm using that, and I'm using smooth and polished, smooth and shine polishing silk style foaming wrap lotion, and I'm using Afro Pro style clear ice coconut oil gel. I'm not gonna say per se that this is how flexi rod set, this is how you do a flexi rod set. I'm just gonna say this is how I do. This is how I do my flexi rod set. This is my first time, believe it or not, me doing my Flexi Raw set. See, can I,
Mom?
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm on YouTube and I'm getting ready to play some music.
Thank you.
He's a real good looking man. Man, I remember when me and Emma Webster Snipe were young back in the 80s. They still got some of their money. I look good. I ain't got nothing. But I look good. It's a good life. It's a good life. That's it. That's it. Yeah. Yeah.
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish and on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to
anything you guys want in the store is free, so grab whatever you guys want.
I don't want to die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back sometimes, I won't, yeah. I feel good sometimes, I don't, hey, I finesse down Western Road, hey, yes. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. And still.
Thank God for what's happening right now. It might not be good, but thank God. I do.
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish and I wish. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back sometimes, I won't, yeah. I feel good sometimes, I don't, hey, I finesse down Western Road, hey, yes. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. And still.
Hello.
Bad things. Wow. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me.
Yeah, that's right. Look, yeah, you got the right idea.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Yeah. Hey, hey.
How are you?
God's plan. I can't do this on my own. Hey, no.
get jobs. I'm trying to reach out to different workforce programs. And I can't thank you enough.
We're making a $25,000 donation to the school for incentives for the after school program, which we're really excited about.
We're nothing without our mothers, so thank you. You gotta make sure you take care of your mom, too, no matter what you do. That's all we got, you know? Trust me. That's my world, too. You know what I'm saying? Thank you very much.
Hold on, y'all. How you doing? Hold on, y'all. I'm sorry. Hello.
But I gotta face reality. It's too bad. It's too bad. But I gotta face reality. Today you had a visitor, or should I say, an old friend. But wait a minute, that's not where it is, no. Is there something that you wanna tell me? Cause I'm believing what your friends say about your hidden secrecies. Girlfriend, she wasn't disrespectful. In fact, she's 100% sure. And how can
hold on for
I
a second, y'all.
I'll be back, y'all.
It's like an event.